Thank you. closer than that. Talk us about that battle with Troy Hoff for the win.
I don't know, each year it's getting tougher and tougher. I mean, guys are getting stronger every year, but yeah, I knew Troy's gonna be right behind me, so I just had to try to protect the bottom as best I could. Nobody could hold him off.
The high line was the fast line in the hobby stock feature, and Troy Hoff found those feet up there too, but what was it about that bottom line that made your car work so well?
I don't know, I just enjoy the bottom line so much. Right away I seen the number 60 car go by, so I tried to move it up too, but it just didn't work very good for me. So luckily on the restart, I started the inside and was able to get by it right away.
Well, congratulations on your first feature win of the opening night. Is there anybody you'd like to thank for this feature win here?
I'd like to thank Butler Machinery, my little boy Mason, and my wife. He was pretty excited to finally get to go racing this weekend.
Well, family, come.